Hi. So I thought I'd make a video about improv that is not only informative but also leaves a little bit of engagement towards the end. This one is going to be about the game of the scene. The game of the scene is a comedic technique that is very widely used. The game of the scene essentially means to find a moment from the base reality of your narrative and use that same pattern to establish the same reality in different contexts. Let me give you an example. Ajit is moving boxes into his new apartment. As he's moving some of the boxes, he trips and falls over another one. And once he trips and falls, he discovers a 10 rupee note. So here, what do we have? An environment. We have Ajit, who is the protagonist. The fact that he trips and falls, which is the action, and the discovery of something valuable. Ajit is scaling down Mount Everest. He's running out of air. There is a snowstorm. He then trips and falls over an earlier trekker whose dead body is lying buried inside the snow. And as he trips and falls, he discovers an oxygen cylinder. Cut to a third scenario. We have Ajit who trips and falls into sadness. Here he finds somebody else, another person who is as much going through the same life journey as he is, and eventually he finds love with this person. That essentially is game of the scene. If you'd like to know more about the game of the scene, find out more in the Upright Citizens Brigade comedy improvisation manual. You can find out more by watching Key and Peele videos as well as videos by Monty Python. I'm going to leave you with something engaging, a new scenario, and maybe you can find the game of the scene with that scenario in the comments below. See you.